Live donor pediatric renal transplantation. The donor nephrectomy has been completed, and the graft is placed in ice slush. The graft bed in the lumbar region was prepared. The site for venous anastomosis is chosen, and the inferior vena cava is clamped by a Satinsky clamp. A caval patch is then excised. The medial border of the caval rent is retracted by a 7-0 proline stay suture. A similar suture is taken in the upper angle of the rent to be used later for the veno-venous anastomosis. The renal vein is anastomosed to the side of the vena cava by a running 7-0 proline suture. A soft bulldog is applied to clamp the renal vein. Then the vena cava is declamped and the anastomosis tested. The renal artery is spatulated. The site of arterial anastomosis in the common iliac artery is chosen. proximal clamping of the common iliac artery, and distal clamping of the external and internal iliac arteries are then carried out. A buttonhole in the anterior surface of the common iliac artery is created. The arterial anastomosis is fashioned using interrupted 7-0 proline sutures. Once the arterial anastomosis is completed, the clamp on the renal vein is released. The distal arterial clamps are then removed, followed by the release of the proximal one. Diuresis usually starts within a few minutes. The urinary recontinuity is then established and the wound is closed in layers with tube drainage.